Shit.
7921. 7921.
Got it.
Okay. 7921.
At this point, he called me. There were no words, but somehow I knew that I would have to wait for him at the morgue. It was strange how each moment I felt more connected to this kid.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that phone. I remember using rotary phones back in the day. They were... Grandma had one. It was old. Old. Probably one more level for the morgue.
Charles finally gone. Powers gained and followers turned. I was waiting for him at the morgue exit, but a few more souls remained in the hospital that would surely give some extra credit for the kid. The hospital administrator had to be stripped down to his last breath to face the judgment of the underworld. Isaac Gilmore was born in this hospital, and the hospital kept his medical records. While looking for the morgue, Lucius found out that these actually contained some very useful information. It was the last stop before leaving the hospital behind.
I wonder if he's gonna give the devil a blowjob again. this game is just so bad that it's entertaining. The story is just like, what? The first game is just so much better constructed in terms of a game. This one still has funny kills though, which is nice. Use the potty. A B-movie game? Yeah, something like that. Phone. Hello there.
Hello, son.
Is there a way to kill people with the TV? Because that would be cool. Yeah, not this no was incredible. Not this no. Not the... Controls to increase power.
How did your test go?
I'm still waiting on the results.
All right, let's go ahead and,
still for one moment I'm so nervous.
I'm sure you did great. You're much smarter than most of these bozos here that call themselves doctors.
Well, I hope I don't have
Hello
to
there,
do
doctor.
That ever
Try
again.
To stay out of people's way, kid.
MRI levels, blunt. Hello there.
Shouldn't you be with your parents?
Maybe. Can you use that, please? Dun, dun, dun. This mind control is just so useless right now. It doesn't seem to do anything. Maybe need a tool to adjust that. So loud. Pin.
Hey there, where's your mommy and daddy?
Nowhere.
Hey there, where's your mommy and daddy?
Mr. Barnes is scheduled next in line. I don't know why. Locked. Pliers, I'll take those. Hi there.
I'm a
doctor, not a monster.
You're a doctor, not a monster? Pressure door. Decompression chamber door. What is... Decompression chamber must have some cool kill on it. Where's that MRI machine? I want to adjust the levels with probably this thing. Dun, 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 dun. No. Here.
Try to stay out of people's way, kid.
I'm trying. I can't seem to do anything with that. I don't know why they even have a decompression chamber. I don't know what would it be for. Oh. Man waiting for treatment. Go away, doctor. Thank you. Okay, get rid of the cross, turn upside down. Canister. Oh wait, what are we doing? Oh shit. What? Okay. Lucius wants to play doctor. Where did the, how, why did the body go flying? I don't even. Okay, I don't even know. Yeah, by killing him, he just like ran across the room. React says, do not let them see it. Hi there. Can I adjust it to get someone to come in there now? Mr. Barnes, I killed Mr. Barnes already.
You should wait here with your parents, son.
How about no? Locked records hold Isaac's record. Decompression doctor has keys to it. Getting ready for surgery.
Shouldn't you be with your parents?
Maybe. But let me run around unattended. How about that? Doctor.
Don't worry, son. I'm a doctor, not a monster.
Sure you are. Sure you are. Decompression treatment. Ooh. Let's change that. Change next patient's treatment to decompression. Okay. Waiting for the nurse to get her. Waiting
no
his turn.
No way to make this any quicker. I can only ask you to be patient and exercise your patience.
That's me.
It's your turn. Please wait in the decompression chamber. Mr. Morris and Mr. Morales will take it from there.
Okay.
How are you doing?
Decompression chamber. I wonder if I can somehow murder her with it. You just chill in there. Decompression chamber door locking mechanism.
Just a moment, ma'am. Morales will be here shortly.
Come on, Dr. Morales.
Hey, boy, what are you doing?
How are you doing?
Nothing. How can I kill them when they're in there, though?
Oh.
Nothing. Can't be raised and the door is locked.
Taking you to the authorities.
Don't do that. Where'd they go? Go back in there, ma'am. Okay, go in there.
Don't worry, son. I'm a doctor.
Go in there. Da, 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 da. He has the keys, doing some presser research. I need him to go in there. Okay, let's see. Okay, sir?
Don't worry, son. I'm a doctor, not a monster.
You need to go in there. Okay. You. You go ahead and go in there. Hurry, 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 hurry. Yes! Get wrecked! Now they're all in there. Now they're all in there.
Oops, my bad. Could it be triple kill?
Triple kill? Sorry about that. Uh-oh. Nope. Come on, keep open it until it opens all. There you go. All right. Records key and the other key. That excellent triple kill.
How are you doing, son?
I'm doing fantastic. You know, just murdering people. Good death. Good times. Good times. Beautiful.
Lucius found the medical records of the boy that was doing havoc in Ludlow. They described a very rare salt allergy that made his blood boil when he was even in contact with salt. Lucius was also diagnosed with salt allergy early on, but the effects were not nearly this severe.
A salt allergy? Like, every food item, like, in the store has, like, salt in it. I don't know how you could have a salt allergy. But I have an allergy to salt. I don't like being assaulted. Can I schedule someone for an MRI? Because I can totally see. There's got to be a place for MRI to change MRI.
Try to stay out of people's way, kid.
How about you shut up, mister? Okay, I changed that one. There's got to be a one for the MRI machine. Oh, here we go. Pin. Actually, I can't change that. Someone already changed it over there. Maybe out here in reception is a place to change something.
Are you lost, okay. Sweetie?
They have canceled Mr. Turner's MRI because a metal plate in his head causing magnetic scanning dangerous. Well, let's just change that. Mr. Turner.
Where is Mr. Analyzing the results.
All right, Mr. Turner.
I'm a doctor, not a monster.
But I've been waiting here for hours.
Oh, Mr. Turner, looks like we can see you now. That metal plate shouldn't be a problem anymore for your MRI. Oh, hi there. MRI's broken. Wow. What a mind-blowing experience. Locked? Whoopsie. Whoopsie.
That fancy cook should bring my breakfast already.
Yeah. I think I'm going to starve if I don't get anything.
Hello there.
Care about the food poisoning?
The food poisoning?
Oh, shit. I just felt something.
Did you just feel something?
Need help finding your parents?
What's that? Sounds like a line from a crappy movie.
No, quit it. And even if it were a line from some movie, then it most certainly would not be a poor one.
Hello. Why don't you guys go look at the over there? You should go totally cook something, right?
Hello, sweetie.
Hello, darling. Is she still there? Shit. Okay, she's still there. Go, 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 go. What the fuck are you doing? Just stand in the fire.
Help. Someone, please, someone get help.
Oh no. Oh my, what happened? Jeez. I guess that food was spicy, wasn't it? A little too hot. Okay. I do see some food right there, though, which we could probably poison. Okay, I have poison. Go ahead and use it on the pot of breakfast. Go ahead. Oh wait, I'll move these bodies for you. Let's move these bodies out of the way. Whoop. Sorry. Hey! Hey! What the fuck, bitch? God damn it. Fuck's her problem? Jesus. She just fucking ragdolled me.
Hello, handsome.
She's calling me handsome. Pills. I'll take those. Bottle of acid, always good. Let's go ahead. We haven't used any acid for a while. Washing machine.
I see we've got a visitor here.
Yeah.
Here to see your grandmother, are you?
Get acid, bitch. I do have a bit of a corrosive personality. I'll take them keys. Thank you. Hi there, handsome. Wait, showers? Modify shampoo bottle? Wait a minute, can I put acid in it? His penis! Oh shit! Wow, that is really deep cleansing, isn't it?
This day, as the administrator, who had to take the fall, he would burn in hell.
Oh my. Sound. Voice volume. Okay then. Why is there a dildo? I don't understand. What the fuck? It's in the men's shower too. That was the men's room. The guy has a dildo. What the fuck? What hurt me? Okay, I need a bathroom. Can I? Is there a way to kill him with a dildo? Because that'd be fucked up.
Greetings,
okay,
son.
Healing. Sorry, taking a demonic piss. Let's go back. Nothing like taking a good piss to heal yourself. Customer must be waiting for his breakfast. The waitress should serve it any time now. Dun, dun, dun. She's acting all funky. Dun, dun, dun. Just like wobbling back and forth. Fortunately, I can't get. No one will serve the. I think I killed the waitress that will serve the poisoned food. Makes me sad. Control break. Control attack. Yeah, I think I killed the waiter. Okay, now where were the showers where it was just had the dildo? Okay, let's attack the. Shit. Let erotic toy, realistic shape and size for maximum pleasure. Now, how can I kill someone with this dildo? I gotta figure out a way to kill someone with a dildo.
That Dr. Shitface Hill told on me again.
What'd you do?
Are you allowed?
Nothing really. I was just having a smoke while I was waiting for my next shift.
What a cunt. Jesus.
You know what that Dr. Hill is? He's a Charlie Nobody. That's who he is.
What? How dare you? Security, huh? Alarm clock. Flammable objects could ignite. Hi. Anyone would like a dildo?
What the fuck?
Stay still, kid. We're gonna have a talk.
Take it! No. Okay, let's not do that. Okay, I gotta find a way without alerting everybody. Okay, they gave up. Wait a minute, do I still have... Oh, I do.
Seems like a double kill. Triple kill.
Sorry. I'll take that, please. Thank you. Key to the morgue.
They had a back door that I was able to bring in the car. This was where we were at meeting.
Wait, what? Dynamite? Fucking dynamite and... So can I combine the clock with the dynamite? Oh shit. 10 seconds. After 10 seconds, bam. All right, let's go find the morgue. I have the keys. So let's equip that. Morgue door. Oh shit. Okay, hide. Yep. Sorry. Okay, let's get off the tricycle. Let's figure out some clever ways to kill the last few people.
Holy shit.
What?
Oh.
What's he holy shitting about? I see a stick. Yeah, the morgue is pretty popular. Everyone's dying to get in, you know? Opens the garage door. Phone number list.
Jesus Christ.
Don't say that. Okay, there. I have some pliers, right? Yep, here we go. Sorry about that. Sorry. I'm guessing he's no longer the head of the morgue anymore. Sorry about that. My bad. Let's go ahead and use this dynamite. Is it gonna blow up or do I have to activate it? I have to activate it.
This is a restricted area. Where are your parents? Tell me.
I'm sorry, sir. Okay, go ahead and using the clock, go ahead and equip. Okay, so let's drop it. Use it. Pick it up. Mm-hmm. Nothing like a little terrorism. I'll take the keys, please. Those bodies. Okay. Unlock. Oh, hello there. Title, Satan.
I could see it in his eyes. He was worried. It seems that he wasn't the only one trying to earn a place on his father's throne. There was another, and he was already a step ahead. The connection had been severed. No more nightly visits from Lucifer. No more holding hands and telling him what to do. It was a competition, and there could only be one. The one who was able to fulfill the prophecies would gain the powers needed to sit on the lap of the one true evil. If unable, all others would perish with all the rest of the mortals while the apocalypse would set upon the living world. This was all preparation for the final conflict between heaven and earth. The final conflict that would revitalize humanity and create a new beginning. Whose beginning? It remains to be seen.
Hello, Lady Sensei. Are we in a town now? I love how we're taking the tricycle with us everywhere. I want the bobblehead, please. Wait, what? People of the Corn? Wait, Elm Street? Really? Okay. So I guess we're the Nightmare on Elm Street. Is that a booble? Booble? Find a Bible. That's a booble. Dun, dun, dun. Can't get in there. There's so many horror movie references in this game. Tons of them. No stuff. Hello? Do you have any tools and devices that I can use to murder people? That'd be fantastic. I'm gonna take some sandwiches because those sound delicious. Money! That music's so loud. How many of these volume controls don't do shit? The volume controls don't do anything. I think they're broken. I'm gonna turn down manually. All right, let's see if we can find a nice, loving family way to destroy this man. I'm just gonna take your money. Hope you don't care. Rob Barry.
What the hell?
What?
Where are your parents, son?
Dead. I murdered them. Hope that's okay. Ooh, gasoline container, huh? Alright. Flammable slippery canister. I'll take that. And I'll take that. Thank you. Da 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 da. All right, how about Anything in here? Just toilet. Thank you for the sub, Aluda. And Dented Toaster, thank you for 23 months. And Lucky Strike, thanks for the sub. You guys are fantastic. Anonymous donated, Anonymous tipped $5 and says, this is Waffle sub money. Thank you for providing fresh content. Gas operated stove can't be turned on. Temperature will raise the oven. I'll take those pliers. Gas tank. Actually, that would just explode right there, which wouldn't really help much. Okay, let's just go for an easy kill, I guess. Go ahead and turn these off real fast. Turn that off. Okay, go ahead and equip the gasoline. Go ahead and pour it here. Through here. Through here. We empty already? Oh, shit. Well, there you go. More. Don't mind me, I'm just pouring gasoline at your feet.
I must be losing my mind.
Is that gonna work?
Yep.
No! No!
Sorry! Sorry! I hear your sails are hot here. Oh no, let's see. Does try turn on video volume. Okay, now I'm kind of stuck in here for a minute. I'm gonna waste water because I am the devil. Screw the environment. Maybe I just run real fast. Go, 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 go. Oh, hi. Sorry. Oh, he sells dildos too. Nice. Everyone's got extra dildos here. I like it. Okay, let's get on our tricycle. And head on out. We got some supplies to help me kill people with. That shopping list, gas, fertilizer. You can find this with the pen. Have clock as timer, gas, fertilizer, has have clock as timer ready. I'll take that. I gotta find fertilizer. Have over here. Anything in there? Nope. Anything in here? I see flammable bottle. What happens if I take that bottle and I throw it in there? Well, that happened, but not what I need. Owner? All right, well, nothing. Okay, let me try to find another way to murder you. I'll take your cash. What other delightful ways can we kill you? Nope. Death by Dodo wasn't a thing, unfortunately. Lewis
Hello,
Clark.
Hello, sweetie.
Hello. Ludlow Post Office. Nope.
Hello, Brayden. How are you?
Hey, Donna. I'm great. How are you?
How's your brother?
Well, you know, he is very busy at the hospital. I don't get to see him that much.
Well, at least he can spend some quality time with his wife there.
I'm not so sure about the quality with all the incidents and all.
Oh, yeah. First the Winter Hill Massacre and now the Gilmore House. I definitely chose the right profession.
I could not take a minute of that.
You too must be careful when delivering all that mail. They say that bad things are coming this way.
Who says that?
They.
They talk a lot.
They?
They certainly do.
A lot to swallow. Thank you for subbing. Thanks for your support.
Oh, now you're in trouble, son.
Am I?
That he offers us.
Hallelujah, brother. Hallelujah.
What the fuck? Hello, homeless man. And Oliver Perez, another homeless man. Two homeless men. Must be some.
Hello there, young man.
Why, hello. What if... Nope. Shit. Sorry.
Hello there, young man.
Why, hello. That's flammable, right? What if I were to just, you know... Damn it, it didn't work. They're still alive. This is not fair. Well, let's just, I could go for an easy kill here. Let's just do a trip on some acid.
No! No!
And have one for you too, buddy. Don't worry. Don't you feel left out. Just, you know, throw some acid on their face. You know, whatever.
Seems like a double kill.
Now they're not homeless anymore. They're also bodiless. So that helps. Door to the bank. All right. Now let's see. I need to switch that thing. So let's go ahead and... Gotcha. Give me the pliers back, please. Thank you. Okay, pliers again, please. Sir! No, sir, come here! I'm stealing from you. No, sir. Where did he go? What the hell? I'll take your cash, hope you don't mind. Sir, I'm stealing your cash. Uh-oh.
That's it. I'm taking you to the authorities.
Oh, no, 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 don't come get me.
Oh,
I'm sorry. How shocking. How shocking. Okay. Sorry about that. I'll take your wallet, though. Usable, modify... you can fill containers with water when using this. Okay, accept. Dun, dun, dun. Nothing like killing a few people. Local lady in her best age. Well, if it's her best age, then we should probably end it so she doesn't get any... get out of her best age. What is that? High pressure inside. What? Maybe she'll get that money. No. Oh, shit. I just missed her. Oh, shit. I just missed her barely. The bitch stole the money. That sucks. I am so mad now. I am so mad. They got away. Pharmacy, hello. What do we have here? Any products for death and murder? Volunteer Human Subject Research Program.
Good morning, Lois.
Morning, Kathy.
Let's see what you got there. Oh, I see. Just a moment.
Laxatives.
Take your time.
Nitros.
What happened at the
Shady
Gilmore
medicine.
House?
Yeah, I heard. It's a real shame. They were such good people.
A laxative? Strong nitros for those in need of an extra punch. Do not use with laxatives. Shady medicine. Do not use with nitros or laxatives. All right, let's not heed all that advice. Mixed drugs. Horrible mix of drugs. Lethal when mixed with beta blockers. Strong nitros for those in need extra punch. Okay, I need a pen. Prescription beta blockers for Lois Clark. Oh shit, okay. Equip. Mix the drugs. Prescription beta blockers for Lois Clark, just waiting for some extra ingredient.
All right, you're gonna stay put and wait for the police to pick you up.
No, I'm not. Cause I got a tricycle. Lois Clark's gonna get an extra strong prescription today. Trek stick in my tiny butthole. This game is far too spooky, goddammit. I know. Isn't it, though? What's scary is just how bad some of the stuff is in this game. Like animations. Yeah, get your prescription there. See what happens when she takes it. What is happening? Okay, let's follow her and see what she does. Are you gonna take your pills now? Okay. Dead. Well, hello, Doctor.
I think that's enough for today, Andrew.
Hey, give the man a drink. He needs one.
That's all right. I'll just go and buy some rope so I can hang myself.
You asked that Gilmore kid to do a favor?
You think it was the kid who did it? What's his name? Isaac or something?
It's the same thing that happened in Winter Hill. Kid got messed up and raped the whole house.
What?
It's the devil that's coming. It's the trumpets that's blowing.
Yeah, Andy. We've heard this all before. End of the world is coming, blah, blah, blah.
Mark my words. Mark my words.
All work and no play make Jack a dull boy. 7. Ludlow. Devil boy. Is there a virus? Is this the source? 5,000 die. It's more than a game. Ludlow die. I see a flammable bottle up there. A pot of something delicious. I think that pot needs a little poison. Let's go ahead and add a little bit of poison there. Sorry. We'll give him a pot of something. I'm sure he'll like it. Axe. This is to a grown-up person. Maybe we'll get it out from the case. I want to be able to kill somebody. That would be fantastic. Rat poison. That guy poisoned to death? Why, hello there. Damn it, I need one more point. One more point to attack people. I see a key there. What's that key for? Key goes over to the bank? Nope. What's this key for? Uh-oh.
Isaac was here already. The fire had been started and blood was spilled on the fields. It was then when the town's emergency horn started its ear-shattering sound. This was clearly making the first horn, and it was not Lucius who had fulfilled this. Soon the locals would be here, putting the fires out.
Okay. 4 men and son. What is this key for?
Morning, sir.
Morning.
Okay, sir. I just need to see your ID.
8119.
All we need is the amount you were thinking about drawing today.
Here you go. And I'd like to have $800.
$800?
I don't seem to have enough here, sir. Just a moment while I visit our vault.
Yeah, sure. Take your time, honey. Do what you need to do.
Yeah, you go visit the vault. Hello there.
So, what I'm seeing here in your credit check statement is that a loan of that caliber is simply something that the bank cannot extend.
But you give that piece of shit Gilmore a full loan?
Despite the recent, very unfortunate tragedy at their house, they still had a very good record of paying their bills on time. Can you say the same?
Yeah. What I can do is to put my foot in your ass.
Okay. Let's go check out the vault.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
I'm sorry, son. We don't sell candy or anything like that here.
I don't want candy.
Thank you very much.
Cardboard box. All right, let's...
Allowed to be
this
here.
Probably goes to this door over here, maybe. No? Some kind of high security bank lock. Oh, it goes inside the vault. Okay. I'll have to get that later. Kruger's Hardware. Slippery canister, I'll take that. Nail gun. There's fertilizer. He has his own hardware store. He just had a son and named him Freddy Jr. Dun, 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 dun. What's back here? Everyone's got freaking crosses, which is not cool. Can I throw something at it? The money. Got it. Flyers, I'll take those. I need something to shove inside this thing. Can I put the dildo in there? Presser, cause shooting some kind of wooden stick. I don't see any wooden stick.
Now you've done it, son.
I need a wooden stick. That would be fantastic if I find one of those. Do you have any wooden sticks in here so I can kill you with it? No? Fertilizer, I'll take that. Oh, hi there. Shit. God damn it. Go back. That sucks. Pliers. Thank you for the sub, little big piggy. Thank you very much. Some gas, we'll take that. Inventory's full. Thank you, getting souls for subbing. Thank you for your support. I am pissed that he should have died. Okay, drop. Wait, no. Break, please. Okay. Go ahead and... We need to drop all these... We got way too many sandwiches. Drop. Oh, wait, I have a wooden stick in my inventory. God damn it. The whole time. Okay, drop. Go ahead and put that away. I need him to go back up there to get under there again. I guess I need to break it instead of using it. Sorry. I'm going to get my pliers out and... He's eating both sandwiches. Nom, 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 nom. Who eats? Whomever makes that sound? Ever? That's just. It's. Nom, nom, nom. Find a Bible. I still need a Bible. Wouldn't it suck if this just sort of broke? Oh shit! I'm gonna get those keys though. Oh shit, the key though. How am I gonna get the key? His neck just came flying off. Oh no, just crunch, snap. Can I fix this?